Hey guys, it's Gabor VR, and this time I'll show you a couple of solutions how you can remove people or any other moving objects and even steal objects from 360 photos using different AI-based techniques and apps. The first method is for Insta360 cameras, but the other one will work with any 360 photos, doesn't matter if you shoot, even with a DSLR. So let's jump into it. The basic idea behind the first solution is taking a lot of photos at the same position and let AI analyze the scene and erase all the moving objects, getting a totally empty scene, even on a busy location. So I put my Insta360 camera on a tripod or a steady monopod and switch to timelapse mode, setting the interval duration to 1 second. And then I shoot for a little bit longer than 1 minute. It also depends on how busy the location is. You can shoot with 1RS cameras or with 1x2 or x3, but it's very important that unfortunately this solution won't work with 8K timelapse with x3. So you have to switch to 5.7K before shooting. At the same time, it means you'll get the highest resolution with 1RS1 in 360, which allows you to shoot in 6K. You can look around during shooting, so you can be sure that all the people around the camera are moving. And if you see so, you can stop recording after 1 minute. But if you see that there are people standing or sitting still, you can shoot a little bit longer, waiting for them to move away. But finally, you'll get a timelapse video, which you can use as a raw material for your empty 360 landscape or urban photo. Connect your camera to the phone if you haven't connected them yet, and open Insta360 app. Tap on Stories to open ShotLab and scroll all the way down. There you'll find an effect called Ghost Town. Tap on it, use this theme, and then browse your timelapse video. AI will analyze your scene and detect all the moving objects. It may take for a while, but after it's done, you'll see the final result, your totally empty scene, your own ghost town. Basically, there's nothing you can do here but change the aspect ratio of your photo, and of course you can pan around. And maybe you get a little bit confused at first, and you may say, it's okay, but where is my full 360 photo? Well, if you tap on the export button, you can select your output format and you can export a reframe photo or even the full spherical 360 photo too. So don't worry, it works in full 360 too. And as you can see, the result is quite impressive. It takes around a minute to shoot and AI creates this whole thing for you within another minute. And this technique works very well in busy locations where people come and go. But what about the ones who stay still during shooting or even sitting somewhere for hours and you cannot wait for them to move away? Well, the second method I show you can solve this problem too. You can get rid of anyone or any annoying objects, which due to their nature are also not moving. This solution is also based on AI, but it works with any 360 photo regardless of what camera you use. It will be a fast and powerful solution provided by Luminar Neo. Just open your 360 photo in Luminar and you'll see a lot of smart AI functions for pimping up your photos. In my upcoming video, you will see an in-depth Luminar Neo review, but until that, let's focus on removing people and objects from 360 photos. As I mentioned, in contrast with the previous method, it will work the best in erasing still objects. It's a little bit more complicated to remove such a huge moving crowd like I did with the ghost town effect, but this tool can definitely solve the problem we faced after the first method. So as I mentioned, there are a lot of spectacular photo retouching tools here, powered by AI, and among them here you can find our erase tool too. It's not in the spotlight, but you can find it on the editing tab on the right side menu. Click on Erase and all the settings become visible. Zoom in the photo and focus on the object you want to remove. Depending on the size of your object, you can modify the size of your eraser tool. And then you can paint it red, making sure that you paint your subject perfectly. Then just click on Erase and that's all. Just like in the previous case, AI will do the rest of the job. It's that fast and simple. You can erase anyone from the photo who left there. And of course, you can also remove disturbing objects like trash cans or even power lines. Depending on your scene, you can use both tools on the same photo to get a perfect result, or you can decide which one to use in your specific case. If you're shooting on a busy location, using an Insta360 camera you can get rid of the passersby, or if you have only a couple of disturbing details, you can easily get rid of them too with Luminar. I hope you found these shooting and editing tips useful. If you do, please thumbs up, and for further 360 contents and tutorials, subscribe to my channel. In the next episode, I will show you an in-depth tutorial of Luminar Neo. See you then!